and train Lola. Lola is almost 12 months. She'll actually be 12 months on Saturday. She's a German Shepherd. Lola's coming with a couple of issues, nothing really severe, but she doesn't have a lot of confidence. We're looking at building her confidence. A little skittish around people she doesn't know. She kind of barks and her hackles go up. She gets real nervous. A little nervous with other dogs as well, just again, all stemming from that lack of confidence. Her owner says she does know maybe a little bit of obedience, definitely knows sit. Definitely has some recall, but it's kind of on her own terms. So I'm going to show you what Lola knows now. Lola, come.
Good girl.
Lola.
Good girl.
Lola, sit.
Oh, good girl. Good. Lola, down. Lola, down.
Down. Nope. So she knows sit. You can see she's responsive to come. Let me see if she knows some heel stuff. Lola. Basically going to be building confidence and putting really solid obedience on her, and we'll show you what she can do in 2 weeks. Lola, sit. Down. Yeah. Good girl.
Lola, play.
Let's get in there. Yeah, get 30, son.